The fuselage of the Lavochkin La-7 had spars constructed of pine and was covered with birch plywood, while the tail and horizontal and vertical stabilizers were also made of wood. In turn, the cockpit of the La-7 aircraft consisted of a tubular glass dome with a reinforced windshield at the rear, with 55mm thick glass that protected the pilot. For emergencies, the cockpit was equipped with a red switch that detached the canopy and allowed the pilot to catapult with a parachute.